And the Gonzaga women's basketball team got a surprise visit from Adam Sandler. Sandler's I Miss You tour stopped at Spokane Arena last night, and the comedian spent some time at the Bulldogs practice facility before the show. Sandler's a huge basketball fan, and this was his first time visiting the Lilac City. So it's only right that he visits Gonzaga. That'll wrap us up for sports.